Hello Dev Grammars, I welcome you all in this brand new video. In this video, we will see what's new in the Leetcode's new user interface, which are the new features that will boost your preparation, and how you can make most out of this new interface. So let's get started. Recently, Leetcode has pushed one update in their user interface. Currently, it is in beta versions and it can be used by the several users only. This new user interface has some features that makes this update really interesting. So starting with the number one feature, timer. General coding tests and interviews last for around 50 to 90 minutes, in which you have to solve one or two problems of easy to medium level and sometimes of hard level. So it is very much important to solve the problems under the certain time boundation and get into this habit as early as possible.
So for a moment, let's assume that you are going to solve this particular problem. So to start the timer, you have to just go here and press in start timer button. The timer will get started. And the another best thing of this feature is that once you click in the submit button, your timer will get stopped automatically. So, with the help of this feature, you can easily track your progress and get to know in how much time you are able to solve the particular question.
Next feature is sharing your solutions in more structured way. Do you often make brief notes after solving certain problem to revise it after some days? If yes, then great. It's really nice habit to know how you have approached the certain problem and eventually solved it. But how cool it will be if you can make notes of each submission with tags. In this new interface, you can make notes after each submission and you can add some tags which will help you in some pattern recognition. So use this feature most often and make your revision easy and efficient. Coming towards feature number 2, adding notes and tags to the submission. One of the differentiating points of Leetcode as compared to the other coding platforms is its discussion section. So Leetcode has great discussion forum for each question as well as for each data structure and algorithm. But guess what? With this new question page, you can share your solution easily and in more structured way.
If you want to share your solution, you have to just go here and press in this plus button. And after that, Leetcode will provide one specific template so that you can share your solution in more structured way. So as you can see, there are intuition, approach, complexity and code sections. And the code is automatically copied from our submission. So here, as you can see, you can easily type in your solution and you can post your solution to the solution forum.
Up next, different sections for discussions and solutions. How many times it has happened that you want to discuss the approach or the intuition of the problem, but you don't want to share the solution of that code? Now you can do this more quickly and easily, because Leetcode has now two separate sections for the discussion and the solutions. So now, if you want to discuss about the problem or the approach, you can head towards the discussion forum. And if you want to share the whole solution along with the intuition and the approach, you can head towards the solution tab. Last but not the least, the debugger feature. But, this feature is only for the premium users. So if you have free account, then this feature is not for you. And obviously, if you have premium account, then make most out of this feature.
And yes, it is not suggested to buy the premium because you can get so much great features on your free account as well.
Alright, so that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more content like this. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, keep learning and keep developing.